Hi everyone, in previous class we saw about 7th standard the properties of addition. The first two properties, closure property and commutative property. Okay, today we are going to learn about the third one, associative property and additive identity and additive inverse. Okay, now we see associative property. Okay, what is mean by associative property? For any three integers a comma b comma c, a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. So we take any three integers a comma b comma c. Okay, a plus, so the bracket inside b plus c equal to here the bracket inside a plus b plus c. Okay, a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. Okay, now we see the example. For example, now a is equal to 6 and b equal to minus 2, c equal to 5. Okay, so the left hand side and right hand side. Okay. Now we apply these values in the associative property. Okay. Now a equal to 6. 6 plus b plus c. B minus 2 plus 5. Okay, a plus b plus c. Okay, so 6 plus, so minus 2 plus 5, 3. Okay, 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, equal to 9. Okay, now the right hand side, a plus b plus c. So the a value 6 plus b value minus 2. Okay. And so the a plus b. Okay. Plus c. C value 5. Okay. Now 6 plus into minus 2. So plus 5. Okay. 6 minus 2, 4. 4 plus 5. 4 plus 5. Okay. 4 plus 5. 4 plus 5, 9. Okay. Now the left hand side value 9 and the right hand side value 9. Okay. Now satisfy the associative property. A plus B plus C equal to A plus B plus C. And then fourth property, additive identity. Okay. Zero is called additive identity. Okay. For any integers A, A plus 0 equal to A, otherwise 0 plus A equal to A. Okay. Here identity means we add any one number with 0. We get the same number. A. So A plus 0 equal to A. Otherwise, 0 plus A equal to A. Okay. This is called additive identity. So, 0 is called the additive identity. Okay. Now, we can see the example. For any integer, 3. A equal to 3. Okay. Now, we add 3 plus 0 equal to 3. And 0 plus the bracket inside minus 4 equal to the minus 4, the same number. So we can add any one integer with 0, we get the same number. And another one example, 5 plus 0, 5. And 0 plus 100, 0 plus 100 equal to 100. Okay, okay dear students. And we can see the last property, additive inverse. Additive inverse. For any integer a, minus a is the additive inverse. For any integer a, minus a is the additive inverse. Okay. Inverse means that opposite number, that opposite. Okay. Here a plus minus a equal to 0. So the opposite of a, minus a. So here the integer, any integer a, that opposite minus a. So the negative number. Okay. Minus a. So we get the answer 0. We get the answer 0. So a plus minus a equal to 0. Otherwise minus a plus a equal to 0. Okay. And this property is known as additive inverse. Additive inverse. Okay. We can see now example. So the example here, a equal to 5. Okay. We apply this property. Okay. Now a equal to 5. So 5 plus that opposite minus 5. So we get 0. So 5 plus the opposite minus 5, we get 0. Otherwise minus 6 plus 6, we get 0. Okay. Okay. We take any one integer and their opposite. We add and their opposite. So 5 plus minus 5. So we get 0. So this property known as additive inverse. Additive inverse. So a plus minus a equal to 0. Otherwise minus a plus a equal to 0. Okay. Okay dear students. Today we saw about the properties of addition, associative property, additive identity, additive inverse. Okay. Remaining we will see next class. Thank you.